You know, I have been working for the Turkey for 10 years now. I'm a journalist originally, and I'm now still also a journalist. I'm editing the Turkey analyst. And I've done this job for 10 years. And in a sense, this book is a kind of a product of those 10 years. So I have delved into the Turkish history, and I have made a kind of a journey, also an ideological journey, during those 10 years.
Yeah, sure, yes.
Because I started off actually from the Kemalist position, and then kind of gradually.
Non-Kemalist.
Yeah, I ended up with
leftist position.